हेलो व्यूवर्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल हिस्ट्री सब्जेक्ट नॉलेज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट वर्ल्ड फूड सेफ्टी डे व्हिच इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 7th of June। द वर्ल्ड फूड सेफ्टी डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन June 7 टू ड्रा ग्लोबल अटेंशन टू द हेल्थ सीक्वेंस ऑफ कंटेमिनेटेड फूड एंड वाटर। Human beings are dependent on a few basic needs of living. Food, cloth and shelter are the minimum requirements of a person for a decent standard of life. Food is a necessity throughout history. Food has acted as a catalyst for society transformation, development and expansion. But now food safety is becoming an important issue. The way in which food is produced, stored, handled and consumed affects the safety of our food. The absence of food safety may harm the health of consumers. Hence, to mark the importance of food safety, the World Food Safety Day is celebrated every year. The principles of food safety aim to prevent food from becoming contaminated and causing food poisoning. The UN has assigned two of its agencies, the Food and Agriculture Organization and the World Health Organization, WHO, to lead efforts in promoting food safety around the world. Let us see, when was the first Food Safety Day celebrated? In 2018, the UN General Assembly declared June 7 as a World Food Safety Day. June 7, 2019 marks the first anniversary of World Food Safety Day, and the theme for World Food Safety Day 2019 was Food Safety is a shared responsibility in which everybody has a role to play. It is our duty to ensure that the food we consume is safe and will not cause damages to our health. Before cooking or eating your food, take precautions of food safety. Thank you. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and comment below for more videos.